Galesville firefighters discovered burning woods on Sunday. They were dispatched to a report in the area of 800 County Road 114. Once they arrived, they found fire on 10 to 15 acres of the road and a structure on fire as well. Additional units from Cedar Bluff, Broomtown, and the Alabama Forestry Commission were called to help battle the flames. It is not known if the structure was occupied or vacant. The incident is still under investigation.